we wake, hear the birds and see the sun. Side by side, our fears are done.
Rolling. Are we rolling? Playing? Yep, I can see it. I can see it. Okay, perfect. All right.
Oh, we know what we have, let's hold on tight. Found what we're looking for in life. Call us crazy, but things are finally right. With you and I, the future is bright.
Hello everyone, my name is Ernest, and if you're new here, I love to share my thoughts through lifestyle awareness, travel tips, and gratitude. Today I'm going to talk about doodling. Doodlers. Doodle? Yes, doodle. Or some people call it squiggles or squiggling. Whatever you say, whatever you call it, let's just put it into doodling. What if I told you that there is a science that proves doodles aren't silly, nor are the signs of a lower intelligence? Well, in fact, doodles are evidence that you are smarter, more analytical, and better focused. It is an outlet. Do you still remember when you were a child, you scribbled things on your notes or whatever you can scribble, you know, on the wall or anywhere? Well, we used to believe that doodling while in a class is a sign of being bored or not even listening or paying attention to your teacher. But I'm here today to prove that wrong. But in this case, doodling is as good as a mental exercise. It enhances your creativity. So while putting your thoughts into action, it also stimulates your brain to create a focused mind and analytical thoughts. Many of our great influential leaders, such as the historians, are doodlers. Yeah, know that, right? Well, doodling gives you an emotional outlet if you have a difficult time communicating or putting your emotions into words. Doodling your idea can help you express those feelings. When I was studying dance at my medium of expressions, we have a movement class and we used to doodle or draw anything that comes up in our minds on a piece of an A4 paper and use those doodles or drawings as a manuscript to create our very own movements. It's cool, huh? Well, it is the idea of putting things into actions through doodling. Doodling is not hard. It is a simple patterns of lines, squares, or geometrical lines or scribbles. All you need is a piece of paper and a pen. That's all. Whatever comes up into your mind, you know, you just have to try and doodle this and create consistent patterns. You can doodle without judgments and go with the flow. This is exactly what I did in the last few 2 days. I was doodling one step at a time to have a mental health and clarity, and also to get a focus of my mind. So it helps you really enhance your creativity. If you haven't tried doodling or you stopped doodling, I suggest to continue doodling. It doesn't take a lot of your time or space, or, you know, even if you're on your desk, try to Google. Create a book or a notebook that you can just go with the flow and doodle on a day-to-day basis. That's it. It's as easy as that. Anyway, thank you so much for tuning in again. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe into my channel and please hit that bell notification button so you get everything of my episode. Thank you and have a good day. See you later.